everything. No, Ma, Angie. Me ready now. How long me supposed to wait for you?
Mommy, why are you rushing me? I don't even know where we're going.
A time for we get your stuff them for back to school. And you know me not like the last minute thing.
Okay, Mommy, Dad, don't sound so bad.
So go and go get ready.
Oh, thank you. Yes, so glad. I'm so glad. Angie, I beg you to pick up this thing, please, and thank you. Thank you, sir. Well, guys, I'm done with my back-to-school shopping for today. I think this is it for now, hopefully. And I do have some tips for you guys. Listen.